A total of 749 students graduated with diplomas and certificates in vocation and business courses at a function held at the YMCA Jinja campus. The executive director of YMCA institutions in the country, Rosalyn Birungi, officiated the function. She commended the girl child for embracing education, as the total number of girls graduating outweighed the boys.
I'm particularly glad to note that majority of our graduates are females. Can you clap up for yourselves, young ladies here? Yeah, because as we all know, that educating a child, a girl child, is educating the nation. So I appeal to all females graduating here today to go out and make a difference in the communities by making this saying a reality. Be the change that we are seeking for.
Nkole Godfrey, the deputy principal, commended government for the conducive education environment, urging them to consider a tax waiver on study materials used in vocation training.
The challenge we have is that learning equipment for vocational programs are quite expensive. And besides being expensive, it so happens that to buy them, they are taxed. So we are humbly requesting the government to consider the institutions which are offering vocational education and training. When it comes to the acquiring of training equipment like computers and others, at least if it would be possible, let the taxes be waived off.
He further declared of the high tariffs from local government.
And also, the taxes from the councils are also exorbitant. So we do request that these taxes, at least they consider these institutions, because we are just giving services to the public.
Story by Ivan Lubega for the news in Jinja.